Alright, we're gonna open our textbook page 164 last time. Let's discuss about that. Mungkin sebagian dari kalian apa ya? Ada yang sudah paham, tapi sebagian lagi pasti belum paham. Okay, I wanna draw here the 8-point compass. Please answer if I ask the point of this compass. Okay, let's see the first. Look at my my pointer. Okay, I wanna ask somebody here, Jason. What is the point? Hey, don't open your book. If you want to see the 8-point compass, you have to remember actually. Okay, try, just try only. What is the point compass of this? Apa point compassnya Jason? Jason, I'm talking to you. Where's Jason? Go.
Hi, Mia.
Okay, Jason, I'm talking to you. I'm asking, what is the point compass of this?
Short as me.
Who is that? Siapa yang jawab itu?
Salsali.
Salsali, I'm asking to your friend Jason. Let Jason answer first. Okay, the answer is, karena sudah dijawab Salsali, jawabannya adalah South East. No S ya sayang ya. East. Ya, yeah, South East. Okay.
Tenggara, Miss.
Iya. Yeah. Wait a moment ya. I don't know what happened with my okay South East. Miss singkat aja namanya South East. Okay, next thank you ya Salsali. Tapi kalau Miss tanya temennya, let your friends the answer. Okay. I wanna ask Oswald, what is the point compass of this?
Northeast.
Yes.
Northeast.
Yes, northeast. Northeast. Okay, northeast. Good job. Next. How about this? I want to ask Adeline.
Yes, Miss.
Yes?
West.
Okay, good job, West. Hey, sorry, West. Okay, continue. I want to ask Andika. How about this, Andika?
South, Miss.
Yes, good, South. Okay, next, the last one, yeah? I want to ask Yesara, what is the point compass of this?
Northwest, Miss.
Good job, northwest. Okay, sorry, northwest. Okay, everyone, you have to remember 8-point compass here because it needs for your your knowledge so you can answer later the question. Ini penting banget nak, kalau kamu ingat, kamu tanam di kepala kamu, remember this so you can answer the questions friendly. Kamu nanti gampang menjawab pertanyaan-pertanyaan nak. Okay, let's see the questions last time. Kemarin soal kita nomor berapa ini? Okay, I'm gonna erase ya this one. The questions last time. Okay. Part E. Coba I wanna ask ganti-gantian ya. Zuriel, please read the questions and then answer your question after that.
Aini is facing southeast. If she turns through an angle of angle of
135 degrees. Please repeat after me. Zuriel. Hello Zuriel, can you hear me? Zuriel. What's going on with Zuriel? Okay, mungkin koneksinya ya. Maybe the connection. Okay, I move to Winston. Winston? Winston? Can you hear me, Winston? Sit down properly. And then, I won't see your light. I won't see your lamp in your bedroom. Please gak mau lihat lampu rumah kamu loh, lampu kamar kamu loh, nak. Winston, where are you? Are you there? Yang gak respon ini nanti minus 5 ya. Winston, make sure your camera. Kemana Winston? Okay, come on, please. Please read this. Read.
Ani is facing south is if she turns from an angle of 135 in the anti-clockwise direction, she will face the.
Okay, what is your answer? What is your answer, dear? Ini facing southeast. Nah, Miss, southeastnya yang mana, Miss Ruth? Coba perhatikan halaman sebelumnya. Manakah yang termasuk? Okay, look at the place. Okay, where is the southeast of Aini? Mana southeastnya Aini? Coba kasih tahu, Miss. Tell me, what? Where is the southeast? Don't scratch the screen. Jangan coret-coret, nak. Okay, let me know. Okay, let me know. Ya, Sang Sali, yang mana southeast-nya, nak? Apa nama tempatnya? What is the place? Jangan ada.
Court.
Yes?
Basketball court, miss.
Basketball court. Okay, good job. Yang lainnya jangan ada yang scratching ya, nak. Jangan dicoret-coret, dijawab aja. Okay? Next, kita go to the next ya. Nah, katanya kan basketball. Whose screen is that? Ini punya siapa ya? Wait a moment ya. I want to clear all drawings, okay? And then disable annotation for others. Jadi tidak ada yang boleh coret lagi, okay? Nah, perhatikan. Southeast-nya tadi basketball court. Nah, katanya if she turns through an angle. Nah, kalau dia misalnya balik sejauh 135 derajat, 135 degrees. In the anti-clockwise. Kemarin anti-clockwise itu apa artinya, Alia? What's the meaning of anti-clockwise direction? What's the meaning of that? Anti-clockwise.
Jam, miss.
Ya, lawan arah jarum jam ya. Artinya dia bergerak ke sebelah kiri atau kanan. Left or right? Yes, good job. Oke, left ya. Perhatikan. 135 derajat. Ke kiri. Nah, kita balik ke gambar yang sebelumnya ya, nak ya. Misalkan zoom lagi this one. Oke, tadi kan mulai dari sini, ya kan? Katanya ke sebelah kiri, mana kirinya basketball? Yang ini atau yang ini?
Airport, Miss.
Iya, ke sebelah kiri ya. Ingat ke sebelah kiri, berlawanan arah jarum jam. Berlawanan, berarti gini dia ya, berlawanan. Alright, so we gonna continue, kita lanjutkan, nak. Perhatikan baik-baik. Look at ya. Winston, look at. This is southeast, ini southeast-nya. Nah, satu tempat ke tempat yang lain, besar sudutnya adalah 45 degrees, okay? One place to another place, the angle is 45 degrees. 45 derajat. Nah, kalau dua bagaimana, Miss Ruth? Two place, go to one place and then go another place. You plus 45 plus 45. Kalau 45 plus 45, dia 90. Nah, cari lagi sampai 135. You find until 135. This is still 90 degrees ya, 90. Nah, 90 tambah lagi, 45 equals to 45 plus 45, 90. 90 plus 45 equals to
135.
Good job, 135. So, okay, at the end, she will face. Dia akan menghadap apa? What's the place?
Library.
Good job, library. So if you answer library, you are correct. Good job. But if not correct, please change your answer. Perbaiki jawaban kamu ya, nak ya. Okay, I'm gonna clear. Go to the next again. Jadi jawaban yang di sini itu adalah airport. Okay, the answer, the correct answer is airport. Okay, Winston? Where are you, Winston? Please write down on your textbook. Everyone tulis di textbook kamu ya, nak ya. Okay, the part F. Okay, bagian F sekarang. I wanna.
Miss, yang E ditulis apa, Miss?
Kenapa?
Yang E tadi ditulis apa, library or airport?
Tadi jawaban terakhirnya apa, sayang? Salah. Library, makanya diperhatikan ya Caca. Oke, okay. The answer is library. Library ya sayang, 135 derajat itu di sini, anti-clockwise itu. Anti-clockwise artinya berbalik atau berlawanan arah jarum jam. Kalau jarum jam kan bergerak ke kanan, selalu kan bergerak ke kanan. Nah, kalau anti-clockwise, dia ke kiri. Itu, oke. Okay. Next, tadi yang bantu Miss Jawab. Oh, tadi ada Alia ya. Thank you ya. Okay, I want a boy right now. Richard. Richard, next question. Part F. Richard, please read the questions F. Part F. Bagian F-nya, nak.
Aini is facing northwest. If she turns through An angel,
bukan angel, nama orang itu angel, bidadari, malaikat. Hey, ini sudut, nak.
Turn through an angle of 180 degree, she will face the...
What is your answer? Aini is facing northwest. Okay, let's see, northwest ya. Terus katanya, if she turns through an angle 130 degree. Okay, perhatikan baik-baik. Look at here. Tadi dia di mana? Wait a moment. Tadi dia ada di northwest. Manakah yang merupakan northwest? Okay, come on.
Playground, Miss. Playground, Miss. Playground.
Okay, good. Is that yes, Sarah? Okay, playground ya. And then katanya apa? Kalau dia berbalik sejauh 180 derajat. Nah, Miss, kenapa nggak ada arahnya? Kenapa tidak ada clockwise sama anti-clockwise? Nah, gini, nak. Kalau tidak disebutkan arahnya, oke, okay, anti-clockwise or clockwise, it means that the place will be same. Mau kamu anti-clockwise atau clockwise, jawabannya akan sama. Oke, okay? Jawabannya akan sama. So we're gonna find that 180 degrees, 180 derajat. Okay, gimana caranya? How come? I wanna ask Nur Fatia. How come? We find that 180 degrees. How come? Gimana caranya, nak? What should we do?
First, we do the plus minus.
Yeah, plus. Plus apa itu?
45.
Okay. Jadi kamu boleh lakukan dua cara. Okay. The first anti-clockwise. The second is clockwise. Nah, kita berjalan melalui arah jarum jam dulu ya. So we start from the right side. Kita bergerak ke sebelah kanan ya, Nur. Okay, come on. Help me to find that 180 degrees. For example, playground go to library is 45 degrees. Okay? Get it? Playground go to the swimming pool become how many degrees?
90 degrees.
Good. And then playground go to airport. How many degrees?
135
degrees. And then the next playground go to basketball court become
180.
Nah, ini untuk yang clockwise. This is for clockwise, ya. Miss, gimana kalau misalnya kita pakai anti clockwise? It's easy. Sama caranya, nak. Kita bergerak ke sebelah kiri. We gonna move start from the left side. Kita mulai dari sebelah kiri, okay? See. Playground go to the orchid garden become
45.
Playground go to the restaurant become
90
degrees. Playground go to the overhead bridge
135.
Good job. And then the last one, playground go to the basketball court
180.
Nah, sama-sama di sini kan? Is it right? Ah, yes. So that's why the questions not tell about anti-clockwise or clockwise. Tidak dikasih tahu arahnya. Mau dia searah jarum jam ataupun berbalik arah jarum jam. Gitu ya. Nah, because the place will be same. Karena tempatnya akan sama, selalu sama. So the answer is, apa jawabannya, nak?
Basketball court.
Siapa yang sudah jawab? Siapa yang benar? Ayo, write down the answer here. Okay. I wanna the next one. Just now I'm asking siapa tadi ya yang bantu Miss? Nur Fatia juga ya, Nur Fatia, and then who else? Richard ya. Okay. Thank you. Next part G, bagian yang G. Miss Mau, I wanna ask Christian, your turn, Christian. Get ready ya, semuanya kebagian. Because I have another questions, a lot of questions I have. So you have to get ready. Okay, siap-siap ya. Okay, come on. Christian, please read the questions, part G.
Ini missing. Ini is facing. If she turns blank, if she turns through an angle of 135 in the clockwise direction, she will face the basketball court.
Oke, okay. Nah perhatikan, tadi kan kata kuncinya itu seharusnya di depan kan? Nah, sekarang kebalikannya, kata kuncinya yang kita cari. Miss, gimana caranya? Perhatikan, look at the end place, oke? Okay? Perhatikan tempat yang terakhir, the end place of Aini. Terakhir, Aini akan menghadap apa katanya? Basketball court, kan? Okay, coba kita perhatikan basketball court and then the degree is 135. Dia clockwise di sini. Okay, coba perhatikan baik-baik ya. Cat. Katanya dimulai dari 135. Coba Miss tanya. Vici, help me to answer this. We start from basketball court. Nah, tapi kan kata kuncinya di depan Miss Ruth. Ya. Terus sudutnya 135 degree and then the direction is clockwise searah jarum jam. Nah, kebalikannya Nak, kalau yang diketahui yang terakhirnya tempat yang terakhir, berarti kita akan pakai cara anti clockwise. Oke, anti clockwise. Kita akan pakai cara anti clockwise. Kalau yang ditanya tempat semulanya di mana, dia menghadap arah mana, gitu ya. Oke, basketball court. Okay, we're gonna start. Come on, Vici, help me. 135 degree. We're gonna find that by using anti-clockwise. Arah, apa namanya? Berlawanan arah jarum jam. Okay, come on.
Miss, your voice is small.
Really? My voice small, kids?
No.
I don't know, maybe my
I think the connection at Bell, Vici.
Maybe your volume, Vici.
Your volume maybe, Vici? Ready?
My volume set? Is already almost the loudest, Miss. If the loudest letter...
But you can hear me, question. Help me to find out 135 degree. Kan tadi katanya, Aini is facing deng-deng-deng. Kita nggak tahu tempat awalnya di mana. We don't know. Terus katanya... Dia berbalik sejauh 135 derajat. Oke, searah jarum jam, searah katanya. Nah, di tempat terakhir dia akan menghadap basketball court. Dia menghadap sini. Nah, artinya kalau kita mau cari tempat semulanya, kita ubah semuanya. We change. Tadi clockwise. Clockwise itu berubah jadi anti clockwise. Oke, berubah dia jadi anti clockwise. Loh, kenapa Miss Ruth? Iya, karena kita mau cari tempat semula. Iya kan? Contohnya, jam 1 siang. Blank-blank-blank gitu kan. Jam blank-blank-blank. Terus Miss bilang, saya mandi pukul 4 sore. Saya mandi pukul 4 sore. 2 jam lalu saya makan siang. Jam berapakah saya makan siang? Pastinya mundur jam ya kan? Dari jam 4 ke jam 3. Ke jam 2 3, 2 artinya saya makan siang jam 2 siang gitu. Oke, coba sama seperti ini Nak ya. Ibaratkan aja ini jam. Just imagine this is like a clock. Oke, come on Vici. Basketball 135 degrees. Like me just now. Basketball go to where? Airport or overhead bridge?
Library.
It's okay. Just answer, Vici.
What, Miss? Can I hear the question one more time? Baru apa?
Look at part G. Coba perhatikan yang bagian G-nya. Siapa yang belum kerjakan sama sekali? Kan Miss bilang kerjakan.
I already.
Library. Iya, iya.
Hah?
Library.
Library. Enggak, maksudnya gini Nak. Help me to answer. Help me to answer this one. Katanya gini. Any is waiting blank blank blank. Kita enggak tahu the first place-nya. If she turns roof an angle of 135 degrees in the clockwise, okay, searah jarum jam, she will face the basketball court. Okay, perhatikan gambar sebelumnya, sorry. Gambar sebelumnya, Nak ya. Look at the previous picture here.
West.
Okay, Miss nggak tanya arahnya, sayang. Okay, wait a moment ya. Nah, sebentar. This is basketball court, okay? And then, katanya tadi, tempat awal kan belum diketahui. Tapi dia berbalik arah itu 135 derajat. Searah jarum jam. Nah, kalau kita mau tahu tempat semula, berarti kita harus berbalik arah, gitu ya. Harus berlawanan arah. Artinya we gonna use anti-clockwise. Oke. Sejauh 135 derajat, oke. So, from basketball, go to the airport, ya. Kita ke sini, nak. Namanya berbalik arah. Go to the airport, oke. Ini berapa degree, nak?
45.
And then, basketball, go to the swimming pool. How many degree?
90.
Good, 90 degrees. Next, basketball, go to the library.
135.
Iya, 135. Miss, jawabannya library, bukan jawaban yang ditanya, nak. The question is about the point. Oke, okay, poinnya atau arahnya. Oke, okay, the direction. So, coba kalau misalnya dia lurus ke atas, dia mata anginnya apa itu kira-kira?
North.
Yes, who is that, Vici?
Yes.
Yes, Vici, north. So the answer is, yes, the answer is north. Oke, okay, jawabannya adalah north ya, nak ya. Oke. Okay. Oke, okay, the last one. Part H. Oke, okay, tulis semuanya ya. Everyone, the answer is north. This is north. Yang pertama tadi apa jawabannya? Library ya? I, yang
library.
And then?
Basketball court.
Good job. The next, okay, this one, the G?
North.
North, oke. Okay. Oke, okay, so now part H, bagian H terakhir. Yang terakhir ini, nak. I wanna, who is that ya, yang belum pernah jawab Miss Ruth. Oh, Zevanya jarang ini join. Zevanya, come on Zevanya. H. Zevanya, can you hear me? I cannot hear you. Zuriel, make sure your camera. Regina as well. Hello, William. William udah jawab ini, nak. Zevanya, can you hear me? Just read first. Baca aja dulu, nak. Zevanya, please read the question first. H, come on. Don't waste the time. Zevanya. I'm talking to you. Can you hear me? Zevanya. Loh, kenapa gak respon lagi Zevanya? Zevanya, can you hear me, dear? Zevanya, please read the question. Baca soalnya aja, nak. Kenapa Zevanya? Connection. Okay, let me, we move ya. Don't waste the time ya, nak. Okay, Zaneta. Zaneta ke rambut, lepas rambut, ya ampun. Lelex.
45 minutes.
Hey, read the question first.
Many instances of students show an angle of 45 degrees in the clockwise direction.
Direction.
In the direction similar face direction.
Okay, look at ya. Amy is watching south, jadi dia menghadap south dulu, selatan, and then if she turns north, blank, blank, blank. Oke, okay, angle-nya kita nggak ketahui ya, tapi ada kata kuncinya, in the clockwise direction, jadi searah jarum jam. Oke, okay? She will face the restaurant. Oke, okay, this is the keyword, look at everyone, perhatikan. Tadi dia menghadap apa? South. South itu apa kira-kira?
overhead bridge.
Yes, overhead bridge. This one ya. Nah, searah jarum jam kan? Searah jarum jam itu katanya clockwise. Artinya dia harus ke arah mana? Basketball atau ke restoran? Oh, dia ke arah restoran katanya ya. Ke arah restoran karena tempat terakhirnya menghadap restoran. Nah, kira-kira how many degrees, okay, start from overhead bridge to restaurant? How many degrees we have?
Degrees.
How many?
45 degrees, miss.
Yeah, just now Janeta already answered, but I want to ask the question first and then want to explain how to get the answer. Gimana cara dapatinnya? Ya kan, Zuriel? Jangan matikan kameranya ya, Bang Zuriel. Please don't turn off your camera, please. Okay, where is Ramos? Ramos is still here. I wanna see and check ya, yeah, my students. Kalau kalian gak lengkap, nanti Miss gak bisa explain sayang. Okay, alright. So, we're gonna start to the next topic. Kita akan lanjut ke topik berikutnya. Okay, I'm gonna stop share here. And then want to share about my PDF. Okay, have you liked this link video, guys, girls? Have you checked it all? Caca, where are you going? Ingat ya, if you wanna go to toilet, if you wanna take something, okay, you have to ask permission. Kenapa Miss bilang? Karena itu termasuk apa? Termasuk apa? Kesopanan, okay? What is the English of sopan? Courtesy. Ada core values di IB school.
Politeness.
So you have to ask permission. Even you chat me, even you unmute, it's okay. It doesn't matter for me. Okay? And respect your teacher. Sama respect your teacher artinya kamu menghormati orang yang sedang berbicara dengan kamu. You have to respond. Kalaupun kamu tidak tahu jawabannya, it's okay. I will not get angry because I want to see. Okay? Zephania, how about your connection, your audio? Is it good? Is it good, dear? Can you chat me if you get trouble in your audio, maybe connection, so I can know. Jason, turn on your camera. Where's Caca just now? Caca, where are you going just now, dear?
I buang ingus, I miss.
Oh, bingung. Aduh, ketik aja nanti. Miss, sorry ya, miss. Aku ini miss. Nah. Oke, okay, gak apa-apa ya. Alright. Devanya, please type ya. I want to see your answer. Devanya, respond ya, my question. Oke, okay, siapa yang sudah tonton video ini? Thumbs up dulu, nak. Let me see. You already watch my video, not my video, this video. Not my video, this video. Ripka? Have you watched? Not yet, miss. I don't want to see. Aduh. Siapa ya? Nobody. Nobody watch this link. Oh, only Chalamita. Oh my God. Regina, Zuriel, Andika, turn on your camera. Winston, show your face, Winston. Okay, let me know your face, dear. Nah, kita ada assignment ya, jadi perhatikan baik-baik ya di sini. Perhatikan baik-baik ya, nak ya. Oh, sorry, this is not the learning that I want to share. Ya. Sorry ya, kids. I'm wrong. Itu bukan e-learning ya, I forgot. Okay, this is the one. Okay, perhatikan baik-baik ya. Now we are talking about lines and angles. Nah, kita akan belajar mengenai garis-garis dan sudutnya. Okay? Perhatikan, okay? There are two types of the lines. Ada dua jenis daripada garis. The first is perpendicular. Okay, I wanna Andika, please read this question. Not the question, the explanation. Come on. Perpendicular, please. Perpendicular, ya. Perpendicular. Come on.
Perpendicular lines meet or cross. Lines meet or cross each other to form square corners.
Yeah, next, this one.
Perpendicular lines from right angles.
From ya, bukan from ya. Oke, okay, thank you Andika. Alright, nah jadi perpendicular itu artinya apa? Tegak lurus ya, garis atau ya garis tegak lurus. Artinya ada dua garis yang seperti ini, lurus horizontal. Sorry, this one vertical and this is horizontal. Oke, okay? Nah. Mereka memotong satu sama lain dan membentuk sudut. Sudut apa, Kak, ini? Kalau begini, dia sudut apa, Nak? Masih ingat? Jenis sudut apa dia kalau misalnya dia tegak seperti ini, Nak? Do you remember? The types of angle. Sudut. Ayo. Do you remember? Sudut apa? Yang tahu, Miss kasih poin. Plus 5. Sudut apa ini, Nak? Ih, lupa ya. Oke, tiga jenis sudut. Coba sebutkan. I wanna ask.
I know, Miss. I know.
Miss mau tanya. Miss mau tanya dulu ya. I wanna ask. Siapa ini ya? Shalomita. Shalomita, three types of angle. Tiga jenis sudut. Shalomita, please turn on your camera. Shalomita, please mention three types of angle. Three types of angle. Lah, where are you, Shalomita? Siapa yang minta tadi? I know, Miss. Yes, Sarah, do you know? Three types of angle, tiga jenis sudut. Itu ada di PDF kita kemarin. I think kalian itu harus ini sih, Nak. Cek video itu, kalau ada catatan Miss buat, ditulis. Jadi nggak Miss bilang, tulis ya, Nak? Enggak. Tulis sendiri ya. Itu pengetahuan loh. Oke, siapa yang tahu? Thumbs up, please. If you know, please thumbs up. Who knows, please thumbs up. I wanna see. Nobody knows. Gak ada yang tahu. OMG. Oh my mom.
Vertex, Miss.
Vertex itu titik temu, Nak. Aduh, oke lah. Oke, oke, oke. Kayak mana lah kalian jawab pertanyaan ini nanti, Nak? Nah. Oke lah ya, apa? Tiga jenis sudut itu tulis ya di buku kalian. Tulis di buku catatannya. Please write down on your notebook lah. Of angle. Sebenarnya harus tulis. Use your ruler ya. Pakai ruler. Okay, the first is acute angle atau kita sebut sebagai sudut lancip. The angle is less than 180 degrees. Okay, example ya, picture-nya Miss gambar di sini, so you can know. Padahal ini proyek kalian kemarin loh, Nak. Okay, please write down on your textbook. Biar paham lah ya.
Miss Ruth.
Apa nak?
If I buku selesai, it's okay, right, Miss?
It's okay. Buku kamu mana emang? Where is your book?
Miss, if I write in notebook, boleh kan? Notebook, Miss.
Boleh. Notebook aja tulis, nak. Biar apa? Biar hafal, biar lancar nanti kalian mengingatnya. Sebenarnya lebih baik kalian tulis di buku notebook aja ya, nak. Okay, this is acute angle ya. Number two, we have... right angle. Ayo semuanya tulis ya. Ini sudut siku-siku. Nah, yang tadi itu sudut siku-siku, nak. Contohnya, nanti habis buat ya. Buat dulu ini ya. The angle is exactly... Oh, sorry. This is 90 ya. Sorry. I want to change this. Hey, wait a moment. Wait ya. Jangan ada tulis dulu, udah ada yang nulis ya. Coba perbaiki, sorry ya. Acute angle dari sudut lancip. Use pen ya. Sudah kelas 4, you already grade 4. The angle is less than... is less than 90, sorry ya. Degree. Angle exactly...
Miss.
Yes. Yes, what's going on?
Itu gambar... itu yang gambar sudut-sudutnya itu yang sudut... yang semua sudutnya itu sudut acute angle.
Iya, acute angle atau sudut lancip. Benar.
Oh, berarti ya. Habis gambar itu sudut lancip semua.
Iya. Okay. Oke, ini sudut siku-siku ya. Tulis di buku notebooknya. Jangan ada yang diam aja situ ya, nak. Yes.
Can I go to restroom?
Yes, of course. Go. Apa ya? Okay, this is the example, ya. Yeah? Okay, get ready. Biar kita lanjut aja ke jenis-jenis ini angle, jenis-jenis garis. biar kalian tahu dan paham. Sudah? Sudah apa sudah? Oke, okay, come on. Miss nggak sempat explain lo gini. Ayo, udah ya.
Udah, Miss.
You can take a picture. Udah. Take a picture aja, atau screenshot. Screenshot atau take a picture aja lah. Don't waste the time, ayo, come on. Ini ya, tiga sudut ini kamu pahami. Acute ini seperti ini. Right angle seperti ini. Ini yang membentuk sudut siku-siku enak ya. This one. Nih. Bentuk siku-siku dia. Like this. Oke ya. I'm gonna... Okay, please. Apa namanya? Screenshot. And then... Or you can... Take a picture for this. Okay, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, I'm gonna stop share for this. Okay, we're gonna continue the next. Kita lanjutkan perpendicularnya ya. Perpendicular ini adalah garis tegak lurus. Tegak lurus dia, nah harus lurus dia ya. Dan dia akan membentuk sudut apa? Sudut siku-siku di sini, ya pasti. Nah, Miss, kalau gini garisnya, Miss, coba kalian sendiri deh. Ini bisa nggak membentuk sudut siku-siku, nak? Ya, wait a moment. Gini. Bisa gak membentuk sudut segi siku-siku? I wanna ask you. Can? Can or no? Membentuk sudut siku-siku gak dia? Yang ini sudut siku-siku gak kira-kira gak? No, sudut apa? Acute, ya acute, ini juga acute. Lihat aja kayak pensil dia kan, ini kan kayak pensil, kayak mata pensil itu yang runcing. Ya, nah berikutnya yang ini right angle nggak nak? Is this right angle? No, ini bukan right angle ya, ini obtuse. Karena sudutnya besar, ya kan, more than 90 degrees, lebih dari 90 derajat. Nah, berarti ini bukan termasuk perpendicular lines. Oke, okay, tenot. Gitu ya. Oke, okay. Miss, gimana cara kita nentuinnya? Kamu boleh pakai busur ya, nak. Nanti ada gambar di buku kamu, kamu kerjakan soal, kamu tentukan dia perpendicular atau bukan. Oke, okay? Perhatikan buku kamu halaman 169. Let's open your book, page 169. Nah, di situ kan ada soal nomor 7, oke, okay? that is your assignment. Kamu hanya disuruh menentukan, kerjakan di textbook aja ya, nak ya. Oke, okay? Kerjakan di textbook aja, tidak perlu dibuat di buku kotak-kotak, tidak perlu, no need. Just do here, oke.
Okay? Ini sama halaman 175 ya, Miss.
Iya, sabar dulu ya, nak ya. Wait a moment, ya. Kan Miss belum selesai jelaskan, oke. Okay? Wait a moment. Gak apa-apa kok, kita bisa bahas hari Senin yang apanya juga. Oke, perhatikan. Halaman 169. Nah, nanti kalian kerjakan di sini aja, nak. Oke? Send to me, make your name ya. Jangan lupa buat nama. Oke? Is GH perpendicular. Ini artinya perpendicular ya. Ini bacanya perpendicular. Perpendicular to HI. Apakah GH, ini GH ya. Tegak lurus terhadap HI. Nah, tegak lurus tadi itu apa? Membentuk sudut sudut siku. Kalian cari tahu aja menggunakan busur. Kira-kira ini 90 derajat enggak ya? Gitu ya. Kira-kira 90 derajat enggak ya? Terus ini kira-kira 90 derajat enggak ya? Please use your projector. Gunakan projector kamu. Oke, okay, nak? Oke? Okay? Nah, Miss lanjut lagi ke yang tadi. I go to the next slide. Karena waktu kita tinggal beberapa detik. I don't know why. Nah, paralel. Nah, paralel ini ya garis yang akan selalu sejajar. Ini artinya garis sejajar ya. Tapi mereka tidak akan pernah bertemu atau berpotongan sama sekali. Mereka hanya sejajar. Oke, sejajar maksudnya itu mereka, ini contohnya ya, garisnya satu ke sini, satu lagi ke sini. Nah, kita sebut sejajar. Miss, kalau yang satu panjang, satu pendek, sejajar nggak, Miss? Iya, sejajar juga. Tapi arahnya harus sama. Harus sama-sama ke arah sana, contohnya. Example ya. Sama arahnya. Nah, itu sejajar namanya, nak ya.